from Wichita, Kansas, the 1991 Miss USA pageant.
Right now, it's time to find out who the six finalists are, so let's go back to the stage.
Now, please welcome back our semifinalists as we come to the next crucial point of the evening. Who are the six young women who will go on to the next round of competition? Now, you've seen everything the judges have seen tonight in order to arrive at this decision, and we have some results. We have, Thank you, sir. We'll see if you agree with the choices here of our six USA finalists. I've got the scores here now. And once again, ladies, I'll read them in no particular order at all, okay? There's six of them, the first of which is Miss North Carolina. Miss New Jersey. Miss Oklahoma. There are three names left, one of which is Miss California. Miss Illinois. Miss Kansas. Ladies and gentlemen, the six finalists for the title of Miss USA 1991.
The task of choosing just six of those 11. Not easy. Once again, all the scores are erased and the six finalists begin anew on equal footing.
And just to raise the level of suspense a bit, no one will see the scores in the next two rounds of competition. That way, you can play judge at home and see if you can pick the winner.
The judge's questions are next, and that will narrow it down to the final three candidates for Miss USA 1991.